Transformational breath is so many things to so many people. From my perspective, it's a way of deepening our connection to our spiritual source, and yet it's a system that allows us to do that. Every session, something significant happens in that person's life because of the depth and because of the level we're working. We're working on the vibrational level, so things are changing energetically at the core, at the very core of who we are. And this is kind of miraculous, that not only can you go in the subconscious, but you can use the breath to permanently resolve feelings, memories, traumas that are stored there. And we all have them. It's part of our nature. It's really geared for everyone, no matter what their motivation is. It could be physical, mental, emotional, or spiritual. We work with people and we train them to connect with those parts to bring the results from human possibilities to unlimited spiritual possibilities. And it's such a gift. I've worked with hundreds of thousands of people. Most people are not breathing effectively. Most people don't even know the potential of their own breath for the quality of their life. And so I say, come and breathe and have more life force, have more energy, more health, and then live in more peace and joy. That's the least it can give you. I've seen people traumatize their whole life and be free of it in a few sessions. Modern science is now getting behind pranic healing, oxygen therapy, so it's something that's not so far out anymore. Explore it and use this breath, this prana, this life force to connect to our deeper selves and the mystical parts of life.